taking me home. How's it, guys, and welcome to another episode of Tian OCR. Today we're going to focus a bit more on the tutorial side of things. We're not really going to work so much into the life and my training. I want to see if I can help upcoming OCR guys, the guys thinking of doing the OCR. They're afraid of some of the basic obstacles and some of the more difficult obstacles, and I really want to see if I can get them inspired, get them ready, and just get their confidence levels up. Speaking about confidence levels, my wife, she put something in my head. I was thinking about different levels of greatness. It happens sometimes that people say, oh, well done, great for you. You really did well. And really, people really sometimes see that as a, yeah, but I'm not as great as you are. When I say you did great, when someone says you did great, you've got to think of it in reference to yourself. You've got to think of it in reference to your own abilities, to the things you can do. When I do something, I don't expect everyone to be able to do it. But again, there's people that do things which I can't expect to be able to do. You get your level of greatness and you aim for that. Do not go into training, do not go into races and compare yourself against other people. Compare yourself against yourself, and slowly but surely you'll see the progress, you'll see the growing, and then you, at the end, you'll pluck the fruits, you'll get the rewards for all the hard work you've put in. How's it, guys? Today we're going to talk a bit about the chain ladder. You just saw it now before you saw me. It's an infamous obstacle that's always going to be in any OCR. Many times it's very daunting, you're not always sure how to do it, and today's tutorial is just going to be focused on giving you some pointers about how to overcome the chain ladder that's in almost every OCR event that I've been in. Okay, so one of the most important things to remember when starting a chain ladder is rhythm. You've got to get some kind of rhythm. Okay, so the best thing is getting a swing on. When you've got a swing, you're able to go. So you're going to touch and go. That's one of the most important things, is keeping your rhythm. Okay, another very important thing is it's a rookie mistake I see happening. It's people are gripping with their thumbs over, right around the chain ladder, so you do not, because the chain ladder has a tendency of turning in your hand, and you don't want that. You want to keep a nice close grip with your thumb around the whole thing. Your index finger and your thumb can touch. Okay, so another important thing to remember is time. You don't want to spend a lot of time on long chain ladders. You want to get through it as quickly as possible. Okay, so one of the more daunting obstacles that you get at any OCR event is your gap jump. It's probably for the elite guys. For the elite guys watching this, you've really got to trust yourself. It's way more mental than physical. It's a mental barrier that you have to get over, but you've got to train it beforehand. One of the most difficult things is just getting started, just getting a rhythm and getting started. Once you get started, you're already going to have way more confidence to let go. The moment you let go, you've got to work out of your hips, you've got to pull everything together, work out and trust yourself, let go and do that gap jump. Okay guys, so just in closing, remember this is a sport to test your forearms, test your shoulders, your legs. It really does everything. It's a very multidisciplinary sport. You have to be able to run, jump, lift. You've got to be able to do everything. But with that physical side of things, you've got to remember that it's a mental thing as well. You've got to mentally conquer your barriers. So take it step by step. Go identify the things that are stopping you from getting to your goals. Identify them and mentally break down those barriers. You've got to go visualize them, you've got to go think how you're going to do it, and you've got to remember before doing it that you are able to do it. You've done all the preparation, you've been to training, and you can do it. Then thanks for watching again. Don't forget to subscribe. If you can, comment. If you will, please like, and then I'll see you again on the next episode of Tian OCR.